Lazio captain Ciro Immobile gets a muscle injury in the Serie A match between Lazio versus Udinese played on Sunday afternoon. Lazio and Udinese played in the year match and it ended with a goalless draw. There was some really bad news for Lazio side in this match. Ciro Immobile suffered a serious muscle injury and unable to continue with the match and he taken off the pitch in the first half. It is a bad injury that we need some time to get better. Hopefully Immobile will get back quickly from this injury and be back at his best.